Patrick the Pro, and welcome to Far Cry. Last time we did the third mission, and today we're going to do the fourth mission. Hope you enjoy. Alright, here we have some enemies, so let's kill them quickly. Or maybe not. Okay, I got one, so okay. There should be. There we go. There should be someone else. I know it. There's someone else. There's definitely someone else. You have this. You have this. I'm not gonna take that yet. That also. I don't need the machete.
So shall we slow?
Go die, please. This actually can kill enemies, so this is useful. Okay, so I'm supposed to take this this thing, but yeah, this one. But I'm actually gonna go down and wait for a helicopter, because there is a helicopter waiting for me just to kill me, so this will be amazing. Alright, let's try it. So basically I need to get over there, and I need to
sporo czasu minie, zanim przywrócą działanie systemów. Do tego czasu powinno ci być łatwiej się poruszać po okolicy. Jesteśmy połączeni bezpośrednio, więc nasza łączność pozostanie nietknięta.
There are two. Oh, there are actually a few guys. I think that when you, if you're smart enough, you can skip them. I mean, I'm hiding in the bush, so they probably won't see me, but I'm not sure about that. Actually, wait, you're too far away. I can do it. You're too far away. I mean, it would be a good idea to pause the video now and just... Oh, another two, good to know. I'm actually gonna change the bush. What the... Oh! They see me. Or do they? No, they can't see me through here. Okay, he should escape by now. Yep, he's gone. Now I can go back and use this thing. I actually don't know how it's called, so don't get angry at me, okay? That I don't know what is this thing called. Okay, I actually need this. Alright, there we go. We're gonna go this way. Oh, there's a bow down there. There's a bow down there. I'm going this way. This way, this way, this way. Yeah. It's just a normal flight here. Nothing special. Alright. Don't get stuck now. Alright, okay, they can see me, but can I still use this? Yep, good to know they're here. Free over there. Shut up, birds, please. Alright, okay, I'm getting close to the checkpoint, good to know. This is also the first time I'm gonna be using this. No, I'm not gonna use this now. I mean, it would be actually really cool quickscope. Let's be honest. Alright, let's go through bushes through here. Alright. To the bushes. And kill them. Just kill them. Nice headshots. That was sweet. Let's go see what do they have. Nothing useful. Alright, time to go to checkpoint. Alright. They have a sniper, right? Yeah. I think a good idea is to go there and make a quick scope. Look like. Let me actually try quick scope him. Oh my god! Actually quick scope him, holy shit. That was pro. Alright. Now since I've got him, I have to go up there. I don't need ammo except these two weapons. Sweet. Take this. There are a few guys, I see them. There should be also one there. Which I actually can see. So that's the problem. Which I'm looking from that perspective. Oh, there are two in there. Hold on, let me go there because they're in the there's also a little forest that I can. And in that forest there will be enemies, so should I I mean it would be a good idea to take them out, but let me think. I'm gonna save the game first. Oh wait, no. It's a bad idea. I mean I've left somebody. Ah shit, they behind me. Whatever. Can do it. I can do. Alright, let me just check something. Okay, I'm ready to go. Quick scope. Let's try. Oh my god, quick scope. That's a great quick scope. Ah, great, someone's coming. Someone's coming towards me. I don't like it. First, let me actually kill you. Great. Bye bye. Flat. Where are you again? There. Hello, mate. I got you. I did. Good to know. Alright, there's still one behind me, but I don't need him. I think I still left someone out. No, not that type of quick scope. Whoa, okay. Does that count as a quick scope? I tried to no scope him so badly, but I failed there. I'm supposed to be the best no scoper ever. What the hell happened here? I know for sure that there is a one behind. Whoa! What the? Hey, I don't want to be here. Okay, I still need to get a few more. That would be a good idea. Maybe someone in the forest? Can I find them? Not this way. I can't find them this way, so let's try this way. Alright, let's save the game. Oh my god!
ale potrzebuję dywersji. Może wysadzisz zbrojownię w obozie. To powinno zająć ich na tyle, żeby udało mi się prześliznąć.
Każesz mi coś wysadzić po to, by odwrócić ich uwagę od innej rzeczy, którą wysadziłem. Genialne.
I know there's still someone else. Jesus Christ, but that... Oh, hello mate. That scared me. That scared me way too much. Okay, I got a checkpoint. There are two already. Two in the forest. I don't know where his gun is. You ain't got me. I can try, but I mean, I can't got you either. Oh, I think that's you. No, that's not you. Oh, you have the silence gun. That I got you now? Yep. There's still someone there. Yes, there you are. Sweet, nice job. Where did you actually die? Did you die somewhere? Yeah, I can't find you either way. Maybe I've skipped you. Nope. Oh, there you are. Give me your ammo. No, I don't need this yet. There's someone hiding behind the tree. Probably. No. Oh, I actually need armor, thank you very much. Getting close to the camp. Safe point, yes. Doing great so far. Haven't died yet. There you are, you spastic. Can I hit him like this? Ah, you little... There we go. What the hell? What was that? Got you. There's coming, there's someone coming. There's someone coming. Someone coming this way. No, I'm not dead. And look guys, I know the game is in Polish, right? So I'm supposed to talk in Polish. But I can't. And another thing, now I have a lot of free time. Oh, I have a lot of free time, so I probably will do something else. So I probably will, so I definitely will do more episodes from Far Cry, at least for now, and I'll probably do something else. Oh my god, where are you? I know somebody can see me. Yeah, you see? How can you see me through? Oh, there you are. Headshot. You know, for some reason, I can easily compare this game to CSGO for some reason. Probably because the guns are similar. A similar type of... I don't know how to say this, actually. I mean, This game, like CSGO, also requires skills in shooting, so probably that's why I compare to that. Okay, let me see, there's nothing here except this car that I will need. There's only this, so nothing here. Oh wait, something's there? No. Wait. Actually, I thought there was something there for a second. Let me go up. Need to get ammo for the sniper rifle. This sniper rifle is actually one of the most powerful weapons in the game, so... Should I destroy? Oh, they see me. They can actually see me through various objects, so... That's not good at all. There are two. I can take one, and there should be somewhere a bomb. Is that a bomb? No. That's a hat, that's a bomb. I haven't checked everything yet. Good to know there are some shooting ranges, so I can actually train my aim. I haven't checked the tent yet. Probably no, there's only this. Okay, so no big deal. Alright. And I don't know why, but I actually really like talking in deep voice. Like deep voices, whenever I'm watching a movie or something, deep voices are my favorite. Yes, 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 yes. I don't need anything except sniper rifle, Jesus. Well, I'm a pro gamer, so... Okay, I'll leave it. I think I forgot about something. Yes, I forgot about that. Of course I forget about simple things. This way. Alright, there was a sniper guy, yes. Okay, almost full ammo for the sniper rifle, good to know. Now I can go back and plant the bomb in here. Okay. Once again, I don't need anything, right? Looks like I don't need. Okay, let me wait until I need to have full sprint to get out here from to here. Here we go.
Chyba się udało. Radio oszalało. To twoja szansa. Jeśli ci się uda, bierz pojazd I ruszaj na molo. Jestem już w drodze do ciebie.
O radości.
They know I'm here. Because I... Yeah, you see? They're here, they're here, they're here. I think I have one of them. Where's the other one? Where did you go? Actually messed up my armor, that's not good. So there was a guy with the oh no. No. Oh, I got him. Good. Cool. I got him. Ah, shit, I'm stuck. Ah. Okay, so you see, there was supposed to be a guy with the rocket launcher, but for some reason it never drops, so this is useless. Can I actually go under this? No. That's stupid. Oh wait, I actually forgot I took a lot of damage. Let me take my armor. Okay, I need armors, and yeah, just now since I've killed those two, now I can go with this car. Alright, here we go. Game saved. Not a big deal. Hello. Oh, I love it. Love it so much. Alright. Now this is the part when I'm actually supposed to shoot everything, so I can actually hit something. Alrighty then, doing good. Now I need to get through here, alright. Doing way better. There is a guy with the rocket launchers, so I need to be careful. Don't fall now, please. Please, 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 please don't fall now. You fucking... Alright. There is a guy with the rocket launcher. Be careful.
Co tu się dzieje?
And that's what I had to do. Now let's take the let's take this. Reload the weapon. Look for all the enemies that I can find.
Nie obchodzi mnie, co wszyscy mówią.
There are way more. But, and I actually can't find them. Now, I need to use the this, actually, to just do it. So, now here's a question. I don't know how to say it. Should I use every single rocket to kill them, or just no? I think the better idea is to do it, but I also want to have ammo for this. So, there are also three enemies there. Yes. Alrighty. Just go get through. One is hiding somewhere here. Alright, there we go. They are killed. Now the good idea, I mean the good idea is to actually shoot them, but you see the... Can you actually like stop breathing? I think you can do it for sniper rifle, but can you actually? Yes, you can. Good to know, but I don't think this is useful for now. I really want to have an ammo for this. Okay, you know what? I actually want to save ammo, so I'm actually gonna go down there and go YOLO. Because I think that's the only way to save ammo. Okay, so here, be careful, 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 careful. Alright. Now just get... Okay, game saved. There's one guy. I'm doing actually way better than I expected. How the hell? Something's not right. One is definitely hiding somewhere. Oh, baby, that was good. Final boom boom. No. That's too risky. Okay, so I basically saved ammo for every weapon. Well, almost. I could also use this. Which is this, which is basically like this cool rocket launcher. I actually did way better than I expected, holy shit. How does that work? I just need to collect some ammo from someone. There we go. Now I'm almost full ammo and I can basically just do something, oh my god. Okay, I actually don't need to collect ammo, so basically this is the end of the mission right here. I just have to go to the end of this pier and just watch the cutscene. So we're gonna watch the cutscene together and I'm gonna say goodbye to you. So here we go. There he is.
Ty pewnie jesteś Jack.
Skąd wiesz?
Czekałem na ciebie. Przenieśli dziewczynę. Wsiadaj. Właź pod to. Jeśli cię zobaczą, obydwaj zginiemy.
Kto ma nas zobaczyć?
Nie chcesz wiedzieć. Będę w kontakcie.
So that's it. Now we're going to some way hard. Oh my god. Well, this is the end of this episode of Far Cry. Hope you enjoyed it. So, as I've said before, I probably will do more videos.
Ważnych więźniów trzymają zazwyczaj w bunkrze po drugiej stronie wyspy.
Po drugiej stronie?
Mają tam centrum radarowe, gdzie mogliby nas namierzyć. Lepiej będzie, jak przejdziesz przez ośrodek badań.
Jakich badań?
Nie mogę teraz o tym mówić. Uważaj na wszystko, co się rusza. Jeśli napotkasz coś, co wygląda niebezpiecznie, to na pewno takie jest.
Yeah, I don't know why I recorded that, but as I said before, I probably will do way more episodes from this game. So, yeah, I hope you will enjoy it. So, this is the end of this video. So, thank you guys for watching, and well, I'll see you next time. Goodbye. Trust me.